everybody knows what the Holocaust was. My father was killed by the, and my beloved grandparents, whom I loved so dearly, they were all driven to the Danube and shot, and their bodies thrown into the Danube. I had to forgive that and think of the suffering of Jesus Christ on the cross. They couldn't take everybody. They couldn't take my grandparents, my father. We never saw them again. He would not believe in a God that would have allowed 6 million people to be thrown into the gas chamber. Believing in Jesus Christ did not promise an easy life. I was quite confused and miserable. And that's when my friend Edna Wheelwright brought me the Book of Mormon. My name is Annette Tillemann Lantos. I was born in Budapest, Hungary, in the year of 1931.